Hi everyone, this is John from Zoom, and in this video I'm going to explain the monitoring and playback options on the H3-VR virtual reality audio recorder. The H3-VR is an all-in-one ambisonic microphone, recorder, and decoder that allows you to immerse your listeners in full sphere surround sound. In the past, monitoring VR audio required a computer for decoding the audio from a raw Ambisonics A format to a VR-ready Ambisonics B format. The Ambisonics B format would then be converted to binaural for playback over headphones. The H3-VR does all of this in the palm of your hand. While recording, users are given the option to monitor either binaural or stereo. Binaural monitoring decodes Ambisonics B format using head-related transfer functions, which mimic the frequency response of the human head and ear, creating lifelike audio in headphones. Stereo monitoring can be used when sending the line out of the H3-VR to a camera to eventually play back the audio on speakers. To access this setting, simply press the menu button and select input/output. Next, select Ambisonic Monitor, then choose either binaural or stereo. During playback, the H3-VR is capable of tracking movement with its onboard motion sensor. This allows 360 filmmakers and content creators to simulate spatial audio experiences in the field by simply rotating the device. Start playback by pressing the play pause button. During playback, pressing the menu will change the play mode format. Tracking will enable the H3-VR's onboard motion sensor, allowing you to interact with your recording by rotating the device. Manual will disable the motion sensor, allowing you to change the listening perspective with the transport controls. Use the rewind key to move along the horizontal axis and the fast forward key to move along the vertical axis. Binaural will play back your audio with a stationary listening perspective, valuable for 360 experiences in which head roll is not available. Please note, binaural and stereo recordings can only be played back in the format they were recorded. For more information on the H3-VR, please visit zoom-na.com.